The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
Everything's fully funded, we're just out there, nailing it. We've got two drill crews. One is the First Nations group, another one is another group from the area, and we're just moving as quick as possible.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by First Phosphate CEO, John Passalacqua. John, very good to speak with you. You've just launched a 30,000-meter accelerated drill program. What are the key goals and what do you expect to learn from it?
Yeah, the key goals is to basically define fully the resource. Just go out there once, go out there properly, do it all once, and then that's it. And then, you know, we're able to take that and to determine next steps such as the feasibility study.
How will this final geological model feed into your long-term plan for vertical integration and LFP cathode material production in Quebec?
Yeah, so basically, I mean, to start, the downstream facilities might be using outside materials, but eventually we want to have those plants backwards integrated right into our resource. So the quicker that we can get the resource up into production, the better.
John, the program is fully funded. Can you walk investors through the budget, timeline, and when they might see updated resource results?
Yeah, so I mean, I think we're going to be out there starting this week, and then we should be finished by April 2026. So basically, we're going all the way throughout the fall, then having a little break around Christmas, and then starting in winter. That's a good time out there because we're going before the frost, and then we're waiting for the frost, and then we're going after the frost, and then we'll be finished before it starts to unfrost. So that's the whole idea. Everything's fully funded. We're just out there, nailing it. We've got two drill crews. One is the First Nations group. Another one is another group from the area. And we're just moving as quick as possible.
John, you recently produced what may be the first commercial grade North American LFP battery cells. How does this drilling tie into scaling that achievement into full production?
So basically, as you know, the company is looking to create a fully vertically integrated from mine all the way to LFP battery model for the company together with its partners. So basically, you know, we're able to go from mine, which would be the phosphate and the iron from the Bégin-Lamarche property, all the way to producing phosphate concentrate, iron powder, purified phosphoric acid, and eventually lithium iron phosphate cathode active material, and eventually the battery itself. So it's a really important initiative. All these parts are starting to lock together, and the full vertically integrated supply chain is starting to appear. And that's very important, obviously, with what's going on between relations between the US and China, where China has now threatened to cut off the LFP battery supply chain along with other rare earth supply chains.
John, I hope you'll continue to keep us updated with your progress. Thank you very much for taking the time today.
Thank you, Stephen.
John Passalacqua, the CEO of First Phosphate.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.